See you a minute ago.
I think I'll start a movement to bring back the ball and chain.
Well, where do we go from here?
Downhill if we don't get that gun.
Oh, it's the ball. He's very possessive of it. Come, Charlie.
Jones, what are you doing here? Mrs. Morris wants to... Hey, wait a second. What have you got there?
Buzz off, or I'll shoot. You're a talk from the underworld.
Hey, Mr. Adams. I was only kidding. Look, it's not even loaded. Hey, Mr. Adams. Want a lolly?
Okay, big spender, $15 all up.
I haven't got it.
Oh, you surprise me. And how about you?
Oh, I'm trying to give him up.
What a couple of animals.
Hold on to that brandy. I want it.
Cash.
Okay, okay.
Guess what I got?
Theo, take a walk, you big ox.
Don't you call me that or I'll kill you. You're the energy vampire come to take my powers away from me.
Gee, she's got it.
Okay, okay, Mel, hand it over.
Nah, it's mine.
Anxiety, Superloon.
Was sent to me from the planet Krypton.
None of the screws see it.
Mr. Adams has seen it.
He's a dog from the underworld. Let's go! We're trapped in the cage of the dogs.
She's got to talk like a
cat. We're after her. Oh, my God, Mel!
Thanks, I really appreciate it. Pay back soon as a man comes in. Just keep out of maximum.
Hogs for the underworld! Hogs for the underworld!
I don't believe it! It's Merle!
You all right?
I don't know. She's gonna get me. I've gotta get out of here. I've gotta get away.
She's shit. There's something wrong with this.
Be careful!
She couldn't have been on the level.
I've gotta get out of here. I'm in worse shape than I thought.
Oh, gotcha! Jones!
Don't!
It's a fake.
What? It was just a game?
She's right. It can't be fired.
You seem to know a lot about this weapon, Maxwell. I want to see you and Jones in my office now.
It's all right. It's okay. Come on.
It's not Kay's fault. And I didn't hurt anyone.
You threatened Mr. Adams.
No, I was just having a game with him and he ran away. I tried to tell him it wasn't real.
You terrorised him and several prisoners.
And threw the block into chaos.
I wouldn't do that. It was just fun.
Where did it come from? The gun mill. Where did it come from?
Not telling.
Jones.
It's all right.
No.
Mom. It's all right. Tell them.
Boiler room.
That's off limits.
I know, but I was following someone.
Who?
Who she was following is irrelevant. You know where the gun came from and you know it's harmless.
And how do you know that, Maxwell?
It's been around.
Is it yours?
No. Someone tried to sell it to me. I turned it down.
Why?
Because in here you need the real thing.
Who tried to sell it to you?
I can't remember.
Miss Ferguson?
Yes, Governor.
Return Maxwell to her duties. And have Mr. Adams meet me and Jones in the boiler room in 5 minutes.
Come on.
Have the locks changed, Mr. Adams.
What's over here? Come on, I'll show you. Lots of stuff here. It's all gone.
Are you sure this is where the contraband was hidden?
What?
The stuff you found, was it in here?
Yeah.
You sure you didn't clear it out?
No, I took some things, but there's lots of things left.
Aside from the gun, what else was there?
There was drinks and lollies and chocolates and tricks and there wasn't any sherbet bombs.
I want my stuff back you nicked.
I haven't got it.
Where is it?
I don't know. When I got back to my dorm, it had gone.
Maxwell, you sure fooled us with that fake gun.
Yeah, things are going to be different now, right, Reece?
Right. Anything?
No, nothing.
You've got a lot to learn, Adams. All right, Fisher, Murray, Young, you're on a charge for concealed contraband. Get to your cells.
I'm not going to forget this.
Nor am I. Sorry I scared you.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Bloody hell.
What are you doing here? Did you forget something?
It's a long story.
You're in with Connors and Jenkins.
At least that's something.
Oh.
Different than